Damn. And the wide angle, Wells's arms are huge. Check it out, ladies. Check it out. Look at those shoulders. All right, Mason, you want to tell us what you got here on your top?
Speak for itself.
I don't need to tell you shit. It's very self-explanatory. Actually, let's do a Trek Bell review for Click Journal. let's do the review. So look, it comes off like this. Here's a charging port. And there you go, right there. USB-C. Really great because that is the new universal. And if you hit both these two buttons at the same time, you can then cycle through sounds. And then this is... But the very important part of this review is you have to ask other people about how they like it as well. Wells is a big fan. Let's see how he reacts.
Wow. See, if I heard that, I would really... be alert on the trail and
all he's thinking about driving home.
Yes, there we go. All right, I gotta do the intro for the channel. What's up, viewers? Hello. We're doing a local favorite today, Rufus Creek, following pro amateur Wells Tanner and some other friends. Oh, that was a pro turn right there. Rufus Creek is super underrated. One of the greatest climb trails ever to have been made. Oh, that's a pro move that I couldn't even fathom. I'm sure all my 200 subscribers are wondering where I've been the last 2 weeks. And what's been happening is I've had a hematoma and also COVID. A double whammy. And I had to hand off my job to Wells up here. Oh, so underrated. Nothing puts a smile on anyone's face like Rufus Creek. Oh, almost missed the pro line. Wow, so good. Best loamer in town. Look at this absolute twat. Not afraid of any incline. God, you're the worst.
Yeah, boy. Oh. Save it.
Damn. Yeah. I don't know if that was faster, Mason. Absolute loamer.
I did not know about this.
What is this? This is.
Hey, is it finished?
Let's see. Is there a avalanche training starts now?
Dude, thank God I got those saints. All right, Wells, that's enough. I have to tell the audience how much I love when the clouds roll in the mountains, and it makes the mountains seem like they're a lot taller than they really are. And the audience will appreciate that. And now my point is further accentuated by this crest and the clouds. That's crazy. You just gotta love that. It feels like we're in like a video game map.
We are.
And there's limits. That was actually...
We haven't unlocked that area of the map.
Mason, that would've been so cool if you had a motor. So you can see that tree in the distance.
That's
cool. That's kind of cool. It's like floating out there. It's so eerie. It's like eerie. Literally the mountains could be any height around you. Definitely the best part about Cougar Ridge is this open section. That right there is the best section of Cougar Ridge. Hands down.
Oh yeah, thank goodness the negative air is gone. I didn't do that before I was servicing my fork and the shit blew off when I pulled it. So I got fucking grease or the oil all over my fucking face.
Freaking genius.
It's like when you've done it so many times, you just like whatever.
You just forget
that.
Steps.
Yeah, you just pull that.
Ollie, allow the old fart to show you how it's done.
Will do.
Cougar Ridge, everyone. Mason, what do you like about Cougar Ridge?
I like that you can ride the digital bell on it.
He likes that you can what?
Ride the digital bell on it.
I couldn't see that jump and I'm surprised you didn't hit it, Mason.
Dude, it's looking real rough right now.
What?
What?
I'll follow you.
You'll follow me. All right. Then I have to hit it. Headed for the jump. Definitely cased it.
Do it again.
I think we should try it.
I cased it just a little bit.
I cased it, yeah. Yeah. How's it going?
Good. Something pulled for that thing. It's pretty far.
Yeah, it's really far.
I think it keeps getting further too.
Yes.
Certainly.
The proper landing is pretty far, yeah. Mason, what happened in this corner?
I unweighted, tried to get above the little hole, and then leaned it over, but then my glasses fell from my helmet.
Try number two. Oh my god. That was actually a gnarly case. That was way worse. If you go like medium distance, it's bad. You either gotta go short or long. Oh my god. That was a corner and a half. I got a leaf in my eye.
Okay.
Gotta get this leaf out of my eye. One second. Time to wake up, dude. Oh, I saw that highline, dude. Gonna lose it on some of those. Pull for that. I can't see what's happening in front of me. Oh. what a corner. That interval right there that you needed. Oh, this is the gnarliest move. That's right. OG line. I haven't ridden this one in a while. Oh, that was nuts. Mason, that was kind of a gnarly line you just took. Oh, that was pretty pro move by Wells there. Wells, what even was that? Wells just tripodded that last corner and didn't even stay on the trail. I seat bounced that little rock thing. Oh, great berm. Oh, so amazing. Wow. That was great. Jordan Boostmaster, boof, boof. Gotta cue that in for the edit. Not sure what y'all are gonna see from this. It's getting pretty late and dark. We got Ollie up front on Southpaw. A little known gym. You ridden this before, Ollie? He's a local, so he said yes. Whoa! Yeah, it's dark. All right, this probably concludes for today's cold cut, episode 2, on Cougar Ridge and Southpaw. Old techie section to end. See if we can hold on. Main problem is seeing. Jesus. Oh yeah. Marvelous. That bench used to be hard.
It used to be, now it's just super fun.
All right, Mason, you got anything to say to end the video today?
Yeah, you know, I've actually been thinking about something kind of profound, and it's how scary it is that something you love can hurt you so bad.
And would you say the bell is a communal good or a communal detractor?
You know, I think in the hands of me, someone who has a really tight grasp on comedy, it is a communal increase of, if someone's bonked, you ring the bell a little bit. The sound is short, the erection is long. And so it's like, okay, here we go, we're getting going. And, John Burke intended this bell to be used. Bells are meant to be used, and I would say that if you need a bell, this is a great one. Because you have, and if people are saying, I don't really think people should have Bluetooth speakers, Well, you just give them the, nah, mate, that's a bell. That's not a speaker, that is a bell. And then you're playing March Madness My Future, and then you go by someone, you say, and you go on your merry way. You know, I really like it. Got a rubber pound up a gas, switching lanes in the Grand Rapids.